Louisiana Beer Reviews looks at Stillwater Artisanal Saison Darkly. Okay. Well, distributed by 12% LLC, Brooklyn, New York. It's an ale brewed with hibiscus, rose hips, and Shisandra berries. 8% alcohol. I bought this at Stein's Deli. It was $2.79. So let's check it out here at 7:25 a.m. Okay. They don't say anything on the website that I could find about the malts or the hops. Now this one says Stratford, Connecticut. A gypsy brewer. A little smoke. So they go from town to town. Like Ozzy Osbourne said once, so you want to be a gypsy. Now, all right. A Saison Darkly. I probably should be video, you know, recording this in black and white on a beach and ending the video with a freeze frame, but Information. Very good on Beer Advocate. Bros haven't looked at it, no shock there. 93 out of 100 on Rate Beer, 97 out of 100 for the style, so B plus and over here into A. Not much of a head, thin cream colored head. The appearance, I wish the sun was higher, but I had to do it early, didn't I? It's a brown. Put it in the Singa beer glass. Reddish brown, yeah, little ruby. Let's check out the grit on my head. Let's check out the aroma. It's damp, cloudy, cool, about 64 degrees. It'll be up to about 84 today. Smells spicy. Sort of like one of these gift stores, the different spices, a spice basket, potpourri. It's pungent. It's barley, you know, obviously, you know, but it's a malty. Not picking up any hoppiness, but it really does smell like one of those potpourri baskets. So you could just set this beer out and fill the room with aroma. I don't know what a skeleton has to do with this, but anyway, I think this tastes better than these, I call them insipid black IPAs, which I'm getting so sick of. I'm really, every time I see one and I get to try it, I get it and I buy it and I say, ugh, let me get through this. But this one, you know, is all right. It's not too charred. It's dark, but it's not like burnt. It's spiced, but it's not like overly spiced. It's more in the aroma than the flavor. I mean, it's there, but it's a shade of spice. And these pumpkin beers, I have really developed a bad attitude toward those because they just taste like a whole mouthful of spices. And if I want to eat pumpkin pie, I'll eat it, but I don't necessarily want to drink it. The mouthfeel here is pretty heavy. It's like medium to heavy and almost fully heavy. I mean, this is not a light beer by any stretch of the imagination. It's not overly sweet, though. The finish is semi-dry, and it's surprisingly easy drinking here at 8% alcohol. I would never guess that. Never. There is some pretty profound brown bread crust here. I mean, this beer is sort of chewable. I was talking to a guy last night. He makes wine and all types of wine, even watermelon wine. He was telling me, he said he doesn't like dark beers, but he does buy them to cook with. I mean, he he's big into cooking, this guy Mike Boissier, and he said, so I think, you know, he likes to do that. And I think this would be a really good beer for him to cook with or make a sauce. But he probably wouldn't want to drink it. He wouldn't drink it. He likes light beers. Or light, not just light beers, you know, pale beers. Now this is certainly different. And you say, well, how? Tell us. It's a little hard to describe, really. It's so subtle in its presentation. I mean, it's really not. Now it's oily because you can see the, well, you can't see, but when the drops hit the top, they sort of roll across the foam, then they descend into the beer. So if you want a high gravity ale, 8%, but with subtle flavors, aromas, and an overall, like I say, subtle presentation, or mellow presentation, this might be one to get. So it's gonna be sippable though. I don't think you'd wanna gulp it. It's just too dense. I'm gonna kinda cut down the middle and give it an A-. I think it is excellent to an extent, but it's not like super duper. But I like it, and I'm glad I tried it. So, Laissez les bons temps rouler, an excellent, to an extent, beer. And I'm gonna end this review by saying, y'all come on down to Southeastern Louisiana.